Meek made it.
What's up, man? Meek here. I am doing something a little bit different. My guy Quelo
has
a couple loot packs coming out, and I'm actually pretty excited for them. We share loots back and forth, so I've seen some of them, but he sent me some new stuff the other day that, man, I had to do a video on it. So without further ado, like, let's just get right into it. This is his loot that I am using. I'll play the original one for you. It's called Nighttime. This is what it sounds like. Fire, dark. I mean, that's what the guy does. So I took it. It was 24 bars. I took it. I cut it into 8. And I'm going to show you guys how I put drums on top of it. Some dark drums. Did some little bit of different sound selection than I normally do. Because it is a Quelo type melody. And that stuff is dark. So I had to show up for you, boy. So this is what I came up with on my loop section. The last 8 bars of it had a vocal that I ended up grabbing and putting into the fruity slicer, and this is what I came up with. Killing it. Definitely check out his new loot packs. I don't want to say anything, whether he's dropping them free, whether he's charging. You know, you're gonna have to talk to him, check in on him about that. I'm just saying, regardless of what it is, it's worth checking them out. First off, I started off with the hi hats. I like to kind of build my hi hat pattern, and that's normally how I start. That's how you kind of get your bounce and drill. So this is what I came up with for my hi hat pattern. And then I actually layered it with a counter snare. I just brought the counter snare down quite a bit, but it definitely adds and emphasizes the main bounce of the track. So here's what the two sound like together. Then I went on to my snare. This is, I've been using the Dior snare from a pack that I got. Then we added in the kick, just doing the go-to kick here, J Cactus sample pack. Alright, I already got some bounce to it, it sounded cool. Then I went, here's where I got a little different with the perks. Here is one of the drill perks that I'm using to help kind of with the Quelo sound. That just plays repetitively. And then this is the one that really kind of brings the Quelo sound out. They kind of play off of each other. So far, I'll show you what I got. I got the 8-bar loop that I put in, and I will play the rest of this except for the 808. Because my guy goes crazy on it anyway, so I had to too. I did add 2 hi-hats that kind of actually add to, here I'll play it over here, that actually bounce off of the 2 perks I just played, and I will play that so you can hear what it sounds like. I'm playing on there. So as you can hear, gives a different bounce, hits a lot of different parts on the EQ, and kind of gives you a full sound with your perks. So with the loop, here's the drums. Without the 808, here we got. still miss a perk. I knew I was missing something, but sorry. Let me play it one more time. These all are supposed to bounce off of each other. That was my thought process. So here we go. Went into the sound selection bank, grabbed some stuff that I don't normally use to make it more of that sound. Alright, now with the 808, I just followed the root notes. He does add in his bass notes, which is extremely helpful. I don't know about you, but sometimes I struggle with bass notes, and it really sucks to go and build a whole track and then later somebody be like, yo man, bass notes are off. Kind of embarrassing, even. So, he adds those in. So, I mean, just check out the guy's tag, man. You'll thank me later. Here is what the bass sounds like. I do have two bass tracks. One, on my mixer, as you can see, one is normal and one is just the high end. I put frequency splitters on there. If you want to see how I do my mixing and my EQ and all that kind of stuff, effects that I add on to hi-hats, kicks, 808s, let me know. And I can do a video about that. Just leave a comment. I do try to make these videos to help you guys out. And hopefully get better as I need to explain my process, because that brings up a different thought process. Anyways, here's the 808. Lot of distortion. Quavo's 808s are always a main proponent in his beats. So I had to go crazy with the 808 and not let my guy down. So here's what the 808 sounds like. So what I will do is I will leave a link in the description about where you can get to Quelo in Instagram and on his YouTube channel. I will leave links in the description for those. Definitely worth checking out. The guy is dropping hard dark drill beats on a literal daily basis. Work ethic is phenomenal. And yeah, he's going nuts. Definitely check him out. I'll just play this full beat now from the start. I hope everybody had a blessed weekend and a blessed holiday if you celebrate. Beyond that, man, stay lovely.
You know me, maybe.